inPersona setup. Step 1. Set up inPersona dApp and profile. 1. Download the free inPersona dApp from the Apple App Store or Google Play Store, or inPersona Pro dApp from the Apple App Store. 2. Open the dApp. Enter your email address and click Continue to proceed. 3. Check your email for a one-time password, and insert it in the app to verify your email address. 4. To sign up for inPersona, you need to insert an invitation code. 5. Select your country, agree to the terms of service and privacy policy, and click Register. Step 2. Set up your inPersona wallet. You can choose between importing an already active, compatible wallet by mnemonic phrase, private key, or you can also create your own wallet in the dApp. Import with mnemonic. If you already have an active compatible wallet, enter your wallet name, mnemonic phrase, and PIN. Then click on Import Wallet. Import with private key. If you have a compatible wallet that uses a private key, enter your wallet name, private key, and PIN. Then click on Import Wallet. Create your wallet in app. If you do not have an active compatible wallet, follow these steps. 1. Choose a wallet name and read all the information provided. Then click on Continue. 2. The mnemonic phrase will be displayed. Click Reveal My Secret Phrase and then Copy Phrase to save it. Confirm that you have copied it to a safe place by clicking the checkbox below and click on Continue. 3. Recreate the mnemonic phrase by selecting the words in the correct order. Click Continue when you are done. 4. Choose and enter a PIN to encrypt your wallet. Click Complete to complete the process. Step 3. Data NFT minting and staking. 1. Visit m.inpersona.com in your dApp and click Data NFT. 2. Select I want to mint a new Data NFT stake. 3. Select your desired product. Choose any available add-ons. Specify the quantity and click Buy Now. 4. Review the details. Update your information. Add a shipping address and apply a voucher if you have one by clicking on Have a Voucher. Insert the code and clicking Apply. Then, click Continue. 5. Choose your payment method. Verify the wallet address and blockchain details. Accept the terms and conditions. And click Complete Purchase. 6. Provide your payment information to finalize the transaction.